Hello guys, how are you? Today we will discuss about acquire chain. So let's start. Buy, sell and mint fraction of NFTs. Fractional ownership of the world most sought after NFT fractional reduce entry cost, increase access and allow for synergy with other DeFi primitive. So why acquire chain? Acquire chain delivers a unique way to NFT liquidity and provide community access to owning part of a Ionic and historic real estate NFTs. There are some features: accessibility, become a practical owner of collectibles NFTs you otherwise could not afford. Freedom, decide what to do what you NFT fraction, easy, add the underlying NFT to digital gallery, deliver to contest winner. Diversity, spread the portfolio into a wide range of selected assets belonging to different range in price, ROI and yield. Creativity, deliver imaginative distribution event and novel post purchase community experience for your fraction owner. You can check out acquire chain in news. You can check out how it works. Built by NFT collectors, fractional enable both NFT market value discovery and NFT tokenization, which unlock collectible access for smaller collectors and synergies with other DeFi primitives. Become a fractional owner and enjoy the return with minimum investment. Vote on your own property decision by staking AQR token. Be a part of the ecosystem and connect with global investor through fractionalization. So you can check out their partners, they are supported them. You can check out their social media. You can check out their white paper. Full detail of tokens and company is in white paper. You can check out the total portfolio of the acquire chain, and you can check out almost everything about the acquire chain. You can check out their acquire chain token page for detail of token. Blockchain is Tezos token type FA 2.2. token protocol is utility. Token name acquire token. Token symbol is AQR. Token supply will be 100 million token and token price will be 0.35. Token holder, initial investor who participated in the seed round, private round and public round are the primary token holder. Team member, partner, advisor, bounty hunter, vendor, client who are paid in token are other set of token holder. You can check out their token sale. Seed round 10%, 10 million, 50% discount 0.18, 1.7 million will be raised in seed round. In private sale 12% and 12.2 million and 30% will be discount and 0.25 will be price and 2.99 million will be raised. In public sale 0.3% and 300k supply and 0 discount, 0.35 will be price and 1k05 will be 105k will be raised. You can check out token allocation: 20% reserve, 23% for sale. Liquidity 3%, team for 9%, R&D 9%. Stacking reward will be 15%, bounty will be 6%, marketing for 10%, advisor will be 5%. Usage of fund 2%, miscellaneous operations 44%. Reserve 5%, legal 3%, marketing 34% and technology 12%. एक्वायर इज यूटिलिटी टोकन, एक्वायर टोकन इज अ फंड रेजिंग इंस्ट्रूमेंट फॉर अर्ली पार्टिसिपेंट. सो यू कैन चेक आउट मोर अबाउट द एक्वायर चेन. थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग माई वीडियो.